IDM to save the world. Like, if you ever rape a girl, you better be prepared. Like, drop one off at the shitter, cause you're meeting Venetian Snares, our Top Gun hitter. Snares cares, like, why do you think he's broken so many beats? He was just getting prepared to unleash the Jesus from his hair that's got all these dumb genetic diseases running scared. Screaming, please, my tracker, Jesus, show us mercy. Even though you're so thirsty for justice, it's just us, and we're truly sorry. As a matter of fact, we really love that one polka track. All Rastafari, pasta spilled, step back, stay still, and start to cry a river as you try not to look into the soul of a man who befriends child killers fucked up on drugs as they're cutting rugs at the nail store. Hey kids, pray you adore the last few seconds of your pathetic life with more epic fail than Maximum Priest. All of a sudden the doors kick open. It's Judge Video Face and his sidekick C-Fax, busy working on a track called Acid Police. And he grabs the mic and says hello. Kids' faces turning yellow as they're discerning that the judge's armor is stained with blood from musical ghettos. It's been at least a few years since anyone's seen his face, but we're okay with that because he's still killing it on the bass. Now facing the pure retribution of musical smegma, the perpetrators decided to split. But then came those timeless words from Egma. Let the bass kick. One kick got a facelift with the cracked out 303, which gave C-Bags a good idea to rap about his trolley driving fantasy. There was only one chance to plant a seed of hope. They could get outside and hope CCTV was being run by some weak bloke. Flee, kids! But no! Oh no! Suddenly everyone cared because he did. Shriek Sword, our interdimensionally dominating messiah, Aphex Twin, was at the keyboard. The fear starts to grow. Like, oh fucking no, he probably wrote this program 12 years ago. We suck, but it's nothing more than luck of the dice, man. Meanwhile, Richard was busy getting nice recipe advice from Bogdan, only bogged down by the sound of a potential fan. Richard hatched an existential plan to grab a pencil and jam it in the neck of the bro who was too retarded to see the true evil that is at the supermarket. Meanwhile, in a random nondescript apartment, the evolution of future music had already started. If anyone cares about this shit, Fotech had finally found a perfectly crisp snare hit. In another 5 or 6 years, this track will be ready for the air. Shit, you know what? It's actually okay to stop this track right now. Drop a 10-pound shit with your fist in the air. But hey, what happened to all the kids that were twisting in the wind? Did the IDM super friends get them singing good? Nah, they were saved by Stormzy, the baddest musical superhero in England. But hey, for consolation, just imagine Aphex loaded with phallic objects jammed into a singlet. That's good for at least a 3-hour podcast. Don't you think, kids?